To you. came to, I was on a wharf with Lars. I had no idea where I was or what he was doing. Lars said he'd received a message from the Zaibatsu telling him to come here. He bundled me into his car and then took me back to Violet Systems. As we drove back, Heihachi's words ran through my mind over and over. Why did he let me interview him like that? Why did he leave everything to me? And what was that mournful look in his eyes? Question upon question whirled through my mind, but not a single answer.
All right, can you let me get up, G?
Thank you. What's up, YouTube, man? I know it's something different, but I did Tekken 7. So, yeah, I just did the ending. So, if y'all want to see some more Tekken, just say it in the comment section. I'm sorry about the video. I was buzzing through the whole video, but hey, I did my best, man. I'm gonna see you on the next video. I got more heat coming.
Boy, I'm doing good. How about you? All the homies doing good too. If a nigga trippin', we ain't really trippin'. We got nothing to lose, got nothing to lose. Boy,